Wagner. You would of course know him as the diminutive Frenchman who is now the boss man of the FIA. Well, he was the co-driver of this car, and the driver was Guy Braclin. And this car was on the 1981 Monte Carlo Rally in Corsica, San Remo, and the Lombard RAC rallies. It secured 10 fastest times. It won 34 World Championship points.